I've been waiting for this moment. After all, I've got a score to settle with you and your arm.
You'd fight for such little reason? No wonder the war won't end.
Maybe I'll give that a try. How about here? What?
I'll do it. My flashing blade shall pierce the darkness! Don't underestimate me! Allow me!
Inertial cancel!
I'm ready to go!
Maybe I'll give that a try.
My turn.
You little brat.
They're tougher than I thought.
Here, take that back. No, I insist.
Don't underestimate me. No rest for my relentless blade. You can't escape my blade.
How can I lose? What the? No freaking way.
Now you better leave Yuli alone.
Thank you. soon be ours. And Yulia Traitor, she is the key to bringing it about.
The means to shape the future. And to think we once opposed this line of thought. It has been a long journey indeed to reach this point. Some truths can only be seen from afar. The people are so ignorant, and their ignorance serves only to cloud the future of our world. Democracy cannot illuminate the future, for only the chosen ones are able to do that.
We who are the leaders of the future, we who are worthy to govern that future, we have the wisdom. We have the power! There is but one thing we still lack. Yet, with the Shrouded Sword and the key to the seal, we shall overcome that as well.
Hold ye fates! Bring us the girl, the key to the future! Guide us as we raise the divine weapon! From the depths of the earth!